The horned puffin is an auk, similar in appearance to the Atlantic puffin. It is a pelagic seabird that feeds primarily by diving for fish. It nests in colonies, often with other auks. The height of the adult bird is approximately 20 centimeters, 8 in. The weight is approximately 500 grams, 18 ounces, and the wingspan is approximately 58 centimeters, 23 in. Horned puffins are monomorphic. The male and female exhibit the same plumage coloration. Sexually mature birds have a small fleshy black horn extending upwards from the eye, from which the animal derives its common name, the horned puffin. A dark eye stripe extends backwards from the eye towards the occiput. The cheeks are white, with a yellow fleshy spot at the base of the bill. In summer, breeding, plumage, the outer keratinous layers of the bill, the ramphitheca, grow in size and change to a bright yellow color at the base and dark orange at the tip. The size and color of the ramphitheca helps to attract a mate. The brilliant outer layers of the ramphitheca are shed in late summer. The face reverts to a gray and black color, with a smaller, less brilliantly colored bill, and the legs and feet fade to a pale fleshy color. This phase is referred to as eclipse plumage. Like many other seabirds, the horned puffin is counter-shaded for camouflage against both aerial and undersea predators. The underparts, breast, throat, belly, flanks and vent,